Okay, here we go. Applying to college. Let's see, what do we have here first? Take a look. Required essay. Please select a topic of personal interest and explain why it is important to you. Let's see, well, I hated school for 10 years. Found out I was learning disabled. Started taking medication. Average goes up to 95. Student of the semester. Nah. Let's see. Personal interest important to me.
At first, it seemed that I would be a lawyer. Or dentistry might be terrific. But then I realized I'm a film enjoyer. It's Ithaca. I dabbled in some ballet class instruction and tried high diving off a cliff. But nothing's better than TV production at Ithaca. 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 No better college that I know. Ithaca. Ithaca. It's where I want to go. My interest in religion wasn't lasting, but radio broadcasting, that sounds great. Not Scientifica, nor Hieroglyphica. The only place I want to go is here at Ithaca. Involvement in activities, my trademark. I know I've been a lucky stiff-a-ca. I'd also add to the School of Roy H. Park at Ithaca. 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 I want to be a TV pro. Ithaca. Ithaca. It has a special glow. So this is what I think that I've concluded. I'll dedicate myself to TVR. To be specifica, its name is Mythica. The only place I want to go is here at Ithaca.